Without question, Byron, one of the greatest rivalries in WWE history. It has to be the last of his class with Stone Cold Steve Austin. Which should come as no surprise, Michael. After all, The Rock and Stone Cold are two of sports entertainment's greatest names. And their epic battles on the grand stage of WrestleMania truly are the stuff of legend. That's how you wear down your opponent. The Rock going to the rope now. Rock, gonna go up high. Perfectly executed. A Harris Gould and the rest from that top turnbuckle. He still has plenty of fight left in him. Bang! Boom, laying an STO. This is done. When this guy's on, look out. Steve Austin, this is going to be big. And Austin, move that fast. Look at him go. He's really looking to prove a point here. Oh, man, The Rock really needs to get down deep. Oh, boy, he is rolling. The Rock. Spider-Man behind. You have to like his chances here. The Rock has eyes to finish. The Rock with a rock. Can he finish the job?
Oh no, I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
Look at this. The elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look out! Elbow drop! Keep your eye on this one. Incoming. First. Steve Austin, this is going to be big. He's going to be feeling this one for a while. Here's a chance to win this. Stone Cold is in fast shape right now.
Looks to me like he can do that.
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he's going to take much more of that.
This one's over, guys.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
The Rock is going for it.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there. Wow, what's it going to take?